As a mom, I know it's hard to make ends meet. Families pay for Congress's bad economic decisions, and Republicans and Democrats share blame. In Congress, Paul Hoad's committee oversees financial companies, but Paul Hoad's took money from the mortgage and banking industries instead of working to avoid this crisis, and he voted to pave the way for the largest tax increase in history. We deserve better. I'm Jennifer Horn, and I approve this message because together, we can change Washington and fix our economy.